Alright, hey guys. Welcome back to episode 5 of the Wild Wild West. It's still a continuation. I'm still in the desert from last episode. I actually still have mining fatigue on me as well. And we're making our way back to the house. But I'm lost. I went that way a little bit and I reached the end of the world on the other map, on the other side of the map. So I think we did a complete circle, because if you guys remember, this grove of trees was not on this side. Oh lordy, oh lordy, oh lordy, oh lordy, oh god, oh god. That's also why I started recording, because I might die. I think we just have to keep going this way. Oh no, 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 not my horse. My trusty steed. He's been so good to me. I can't give him. Oh god, get it back on him. Oh, okay, that actually filled him up. He likes a good apple. Boom. Drive by. Oh god, but I'm still lost. Okay. I think it is this way. God, that was so powerful. God, like, I see no lights anywhere. I haven't seen any lights at all. Oh? No. That was my eyes playing tricks on me. Oh, God, and then I thought I saw water over here. Oh, geez, my eyes are really playing tricks on me. Oh gosh, where am I? Okay. Here's another mountain. These hill mounds look very, very interesting. Almost as if they're not supposed to be here. Ah, gosh. Where did we have ended up? Oh! Yep, knew that one was gonna hurt. Man, I don't know where I live. Well, I obviously do know where I live, I just don't know where. Guys, why am I not looking at the coordinates? Oh, we're almost home. It's this way. Oh, god damn it. Fatigue again for 5 minutes. Man. Oh well. Okay. Let's go ahead and lead you back up, little boy. We made it home. Almost safe. Almost in one piece. Oh, please, creeper, don't come here. Don't come here and destroy everything I know and love. Please sleep. Yeah, it's even still from last episode. No, I didn't. I put you on there. That's right. But don't let. Oh, let's go ahead and try to get all this experience. Ah. Oh. Gunpowder, getting gunpowder, because we're going to need it for that TNT mine that we apparently have to. I just realized I still haven't even gone caving in this series. We haven't once gone to look for a cave. That's my fault, though. That is definitely my fault. Damn it, we can't pick up blocks. Can't destroy a block because of stupid fatigue. Let's see, what can we do in the meantime? Let's go to the town. Let's see what we can find. Let's get some of our money's talks. I don't really think we have anything for sale either. No, this is for sale. Yeah, let's just go ahead and go to the town over here. Over here, over here. Can I not feed him while I'm on him? No. I don't think I need to buy food, because hopefully that farm will start growing a little bit of stuff. Actually, let's go ahead and buy some potatoes while we're out here, because we do need to farm some potatoes, because I don't think I grabbed any last time. And I don't think it was you that sold potatoes. You sold food, but cooked. What is this? Blue Beer Light. What could that possibly give us? Looks like a night vision potion. Let's go ahead and drink it. Oh, nope. It definitely gives nausea. Oh god, that's making my head spin. Oh god, stop spinning. Guess that is definitely making my head spin. Oh god. Let's go into the town like this. Ugh. Oh god. I'm making up the stairs. Oh Jesus, this is really hurting my eyes. Let's talk to him. Oh god, I can't even click on him. No, nothing. Oh Jesus. Oh. Woo! That is some very potent beer, I must say. My good sir. Most indubitably indeed. So for 32 planks, cost 1 gold nugget. So let's go ahead. So let's go ahead and buy. Cause I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make my roof out of it. Oh god! Was it really that much? Didn't you only sell it by the 8? Did I really give you that much? Oh god. I mean, I guess. Why do I still feel like I'm fatigued? I mean, I still feel icky. It still looks like I'm nauseated. Oh god, maybe my head is just still spinning. Were any of these guys, like, anything important? Oh, jeez. They were. Oh, god, we can come. Oh, these guys. This guy. Dead bushes. Let's see. What else do these guys give? Coal. Huh. I guess I should be collecting these things. Man, I should be collecting some cactus too then. Man, if I only would have checked those guys sooner. Because I thought all of these guys just had garbage trades since they didn't have any names on them. I guess I'll go ahead and start chopping down some cacti as we're going around in the world. Let's see. Oh, it takes a long time on... Takes a long time by this method. No. Move out of the way! Little boy. Why? Why do you do that? It's like you want to die. Is that what you want? Do you want to get killed? What? Aw, why is he back here by himself? Aw. Poor guy. Come on. Let's go ahead and take you. Let's go ahead and take you to this stable over here. Oh, God. You're much better than my donkey. Oh, God. You're so much better than my donkey. What are you guys doing in there? You know what? Um You're my new donkey. My donkey, you get a break. It's been a while since you've gotten a break. I've been taking you everywhere. There you go. Actually, no. Let's go ahead and put you back where the other donkeys are. So that way you're not alone. Because, you know, I care about my animals. Let's go ahead and put you in this pen. There we go. And you guys, get out of here. Don't hurt me. You know exactly what you did wrong. There we go. New donkey. Yeah. I forgot where I live, though. Okay, I live the other way. Because I gotta remember the arrow. Yeah, geez, this guy has like a good like 4 or 5 hearts, and his jumping powers are incredible. So let's go ahead and be taking cactus, and I guess we're gonna start like farming this cactus. So let's go ahead and get, every so often we'll go ahead and pick up a couple of pieces. And then we'll put down like a piece. No. I know you miss your friends. Actually, you had no friends. You were abandoned. Is that the life that you want to go back to, little guy? No, that's not the life you want to go back to. You're crazy. You're crazy, I say. Okay. Let's get some more cactus. Let's get some more. Let's see. Okay. Actually, we're going to cut all around like pretty much all of the ones in the area, because I think I'm just going to replant them all. No! Why do you keep wanting to go back there? No. You are going right here, and you don't have a chest on you. Jesus, did your owners raise you that badly? They didn't give you any chests. So let's go ahead and put these pretty much around the perimeter. Yeah. Mobs will walk into them, right? No. I'll walk into them. Knowing me, I'll definitely walk into them. But we need all these to grow, because this is a good source of money. Just cactuses. This is a good source of income right here. Why can't life be this simple? If you just grow cactus, you get an unlimited amount of money. And boom. Boop, 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 boop. I think we're good. We'll get a couple to keep for ourselves. And then we'll go ahead and just, actually, we'll put a couple more down right over on this side. Oh god. Do these need anything to grow? R.I.P. That was really depressing. Oh, golly gee. That was... Oh, it's so funny, but so sad. Jesus Christ, like, what are their hearts? 5 hearts? He lost them quick. Just standing on there. You can't die that quick, can you? From this? I don't know. Oh, what am I doing? Let's go ahead and sleep it off. Let's go ahead and sleep everything off. Jeez, I feel like we've gotten no. Oh, don't think I didn't see you there, buddy. Don't blow up on me. There we go. Good. I don't know why they're pathfinding. Like, it's like there's no real block there. They can't come at me. Yeah. Words again. Jeez. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cut down all the wood. I'll be back with you. My axe broke. Gotta make another one. Where was all of my iron? Why do I keep putting the iron away when I know this is the thing that I'm gonna use? What? Why did I just freeze? There we go. One more axe. And either we're gonna need to go buy more iron, or we are going to need to go caving. Which I think I might want to do next episode. I want to finish this episode by at least finishing up the exterior of the house. Not like windows or anything, but just like adding the walls where they need to be and whatnot. And then I'd feel like we did enough, because so far I feel like I haven't really done much this episode. What do? We got a new horse. We explored around for a bit. Actually, yeah, we did a little bit of exploration. We were still exploring, still outside. But yeah, let me go ahead and finish these trees. Man, I hate chopping down wood, but I do love the fact that I get free food from it. I was already down to like just a couple pieces of apples, and now I'm back at 15. Ooh, 15? 16. I don't think I need to plant any more trees. We've gotten just barely over 2 stacks, and I think that should be enough. I'm not going to actually build the house from... actually, let's go ahead and make this... Ooh, this is going to look a little strange, right? Whatever. I don't care anymore. Let's go ahead and make it this way. From here. So do there. Go there. 3, 4, 5. So we'll go this way. Boop. Oh gosh, that's only 4? That's 5. See, guys, we're running into problems everywhere. Symmetry. I want this to be like this. I want that to be there. But that means that I have to make this here. But then that ruins the aesthetic of this. So I have to go here. Oh gosh, this is already so small. this is just becoming a mess. You see, I'm not a good builder. I don't know what to do. I guess we'll just eradicate to this pillar. Finish the wall up until there. And then just make this go all the way. Yeah, we'll just make it go all the way. Not much to do about that. Not much to do about that. Yeah. Yeah. That seems like fine. Sure. Let's go ahead and close this off too. And then is there gonna be big? Okay, because now what I have to have in mind is if I'm going to make this all open or not. Does that look? Oh, yeah, that's equal. What am I saying? Gosh, I'm seeing things already. Yeah, let's just go ahead and add that first line, because we know we're not going to build anything up to here. Up until this point. Yeah, we can add this all the way around. Ooh, we can also do that along the walls here, because I don't like that. I don't like when there's just a gap there. So let's do there. Okay. We'll do that all along here. Not that per se. I don't even know if this will actually have a wall. Actually, no, since this is the storage room, there's not going to be room for anything in here. Actually, let's just get rid of this. So we'll make this go all the way. We'll make it go all the way. Why confuse ourselves? This is perfectly fine. It's just one room. There. Yeah, because this is all going to be closed, because we're going to have a bunch of chests in here. And you see here, I really don't want it to just be a flat wall, but that might actually just end up being the case. Yeah, this will be the only room that'll have this. Because I believe this room goes out one more. Yeah. I usually like there being a border and then the thing, but not in here. Oh well. It's fine. Nuh-uh. Uh-uh. No, you don't. Because I'm going to sleep. We're going to sleep. There we go. Oh, God. Jesus. Okay. This has become a really big house. We are definitely not going to make the town houses this size at all. This is just for my house, because this is my own home. But yeah, I'm actually digging this house. Oh shoot, let's see, what's the best approach here? Two big windows, so wall here and then gap in between. Yep, that's the way to go. Two big windows. Gotta keep symmetry, guys. I love my symmetry. Even though it's terrible to have symmetry in Minecraft. But then again, it's not. You want symmetry at times. You gotta do some, like, fun little things on the wall here. Yeah, we can just make that a big open window. And then we'll go ahead and have two smaller windows here. Yeah. Yeah, I think I enjoy this. Let's go ahead and add the windows as finishing touch. Ooh, we also gotta... I gotta not forget to collect these guys' what do you call it? Wool. We definitely need all of their wool. We also need to mate them. We want to be getting as much for our buck as possible. Where is all this? We can only mate those of you at a time. Cows, we can mate all of you. Chickens, we can actually mate you guys as well. I'm not sure if there was anybody who actually bought meat out there. But we'll check. This one egg is going to give us a chicken watch, guys. Oh, damn it. Why are you guys all still in love? I fed you guys. You guys can't reach each other. Are you kidding me? Now your love is gone for each other? Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? You were literally a cow apart. Kids, right? This is what happens when you let them mate too young. Oh, God. So bad. Okay, let's go ahead and add these windows. Let's go ahead and add some glass panes. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. This goes all the way around. None in here. This goes to that room. This goes there. This goes there and there. Definitely gotta change the scenery around the kitchen. Since that thing is so low. Ooh. Ooh. And I thought we were gonna have too many panes. But let's go ahead and look at it from the outside. God damn you, stupid donkey. I like that. Did this despawn? Nope. Okay. I like it. Now we just gotta add some type of decent roof. Yeah, we gotta add some type of decent roof. Let's go ahead and just break off the top halves of these. Yeah, you see like this right here, this is way too short. Let's go ahead and terraform this just a bit. Just enough to where it doesn't look this low to the ground. And we gotta change that. Yeah, we can't have these here anymore. This is like right around the border of the house. We don't want this. Okay. Yeah, this has got to be much further from the house. Well, I guess I am going to... I think I'm going to add some type of... Should I add some type of backyard? I don't know. I feel like I could add some type of like door or something. Maybe we'll do it through like this room. Add one little door or something. I don't know. Yeah, but this all has to be lower because this is all you see when you're looking at the kitchen window. You want to add at least something a little bit more aesthetically pleasing. And then a lot more cactus. Even though, you know, this is not an actual house. I'm taking this way too deep. Okay. I think that's good. We just gotta get a little bit more glass panes. Gotta throw a roof onto this bad boy. Make it look somewhat decent. Go ahead and destroy all these leaf blocks to get the full feel of the front of the home. Add a little path, add a little garden, I want to add a little fountain, because like I said, I want us to be the richest part of town, so I want to add some type of little fountain. Oh, yeah, I'm liking it. It doesn't look too symmetrical, does it? Actually, it's pretty symmetrical, but hey, whatever, I don't care. Actually, it goes more further back, so not really symmetrical, but it's cool. I like it. Yeah, but yeah, I guess I'm gonna call it here. This is the end of the episode. Yeah, so if you watched up to this point, thank you so much for watching, and I will go ahead and catch you guys in my next episode, which will be episode 6. Bye-bye.